Good morning students, welcome back to the channel. Myself Manjal Pandari. In the previous class we are doing coding and decoding till the problem 28 problem we have done it. So students, in today's class I am going to continue. I will be combining up the coding and decoding whole syllabus. From the next class I will be going to take syllogism. Okay students, one more thing students, I will be taking this class in bilingual language, in English and Hindi. So students, again please like the video and share the video and subscribe the channel. Okay students, now let's start the class. Students, in the have done till 20th problem. In today's class is the 21st problem. I'll be going to take a 21st problem. This is the question. I will read out the question. Study the following information, answer the question. In a certain code, the symbol zero is coded as this one, epsilon, and one is coded as dollar. So since one has been dollar, so there is no other symbol. So we have to find what is the code for the representation. So nothing but say it is a binary. This problem is about binary system problem. So which means what is binary system is 8421. Which all the numbers will. So binary number of 11 means what is the binary number of 11? So this is the binary number for 11. So students, you know that. So students, this is a 4-digit number of binary number 0001 0011. So in this way we have to write this type of coding. So yes students, got it. Now I go to the first problem of this one, 21st one, binary one. So the question is, which of the following represent 11? There are four options are given. So we have to find which of the following represent 11. So I will put it friends 11. So what is the binary code for 11 is? So students, binary code of 11 is, we must memorize this one, 8421. So 11 we have to talk. So 11 total add used to be 7. 11. So 11 is, so we have to put here 0. And 2 and 3. 8, 9, 10, 11. So it will be, so remaining which we are not taking, we will take it as 0. So if you add, we will be getting 11. So in this way, how to write the binary codes. So what is 11 code? 11 code means 1 means dollar, 0 means at, 1 means dollar at. So this code, which one is there? So student, option number, what is this? In this way we have to solve this type of problem. Students, got it? Students, in railway or in any computerism, the problems will be coming in this way. So we have to do in this way only. You can easily crack it. Okay, students, got it? This is the 21st problem. Now I go to the 22nd problem. Which of the following says represent 8? So they are given number as 8. So I will take it as 8421. 8 means 100. If you add means it will be coming 820. So what is the this one code is dollar. This is the dollar. So the option number here is fifth one students. None of this. Option number fifth. None of this. So in this way have to solve this type of question. Question, you note this one and go to the next problem. Note this one first. So the next question is 23rd one. Which of the following number will be represented? Which of the following number represented will be this? So this is the question. Students, the question will be uploading in my Telegram channel. So you go there and download the question paper. I will be giving the solutions here. Okay. So students, now what is this one is there? So what is the form of dollar? Dollar means here
one egg.
Dollar means egg. Dollar is
at.
At means zero. Dollar means one. So we know that this one is written as 8421. Okay, sir, 8421. Now here 1. So 8 plus 4 plus 1. 8 plus 4 12. 12 plus 1 13. Because 2 will be a 0. So 13. Your answer must be 13. So option number third is your right answer. Okay. बहुत इजी है, ये समझना चाहिए. बहुत इजी है, ये बोले तो डॉलर को एक लेना चाहिए, एट को जीरो लेना चाहिए. वो जो सब ऐड करो तो सब ऐड करो तो तकना है. 13 इज़ द राइट आंसर. ओके, थर्ड ऑप्शन है. सो नाउ इट गो टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन 24 1. व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज रिप्रेजेंट द वैल्यू इज 3 × 3 + 1. इधर एक ऐसा दिया है क्वेश्चन की 3 × 3 + 1 दिया है. सो अब हम कैसे करेंगे? 3 × 3 बोले तो 9, 9 और 1 बोले तो 10. 10 अभी बाइनरी कोड में लिखना चाहिए, इसे अभी बाइनरी कोड में लिखना चाहिए. बोले तो 8 4 2 1. 10 10 कैसा है? इधर एक डालो, बाकी 0 0 डाल. चलो 8 प्लस 2 10 हो गए. सो इसका 10 का बाइनरी कोड ए है. 1 बोले तो क्या? डॉलर है. 0 बोले तो एट. 1 बोले तो डॉलर. 0 बोले तो एट. ऑप्शन में किधर है वो ढूंढना चाहिए. ऑप्शन नंबर 2 सेकंड ऑप्शन में आ गया है, इसलिए सेकंड वन इज द राइट आंसर. क्वेश्चन व्हाट? ओके, नोट दिस वन. आई गो टू द लास्ट पैटर्न ऑफ दिस टाइप ऑफ प्रॉब्लम. आफ्टर वन मोर सेट इज देयर. आई विल बी वाइंडिंग अप कोडिंग एंड डिकोडिंग होल ऑफ टुडे. फ्रॉम द नेक्स्ट क्लास आई विल बी टेकिंग सिलॉजिज्म्स. ओके ओके, नोट दिस वन. So students, next question, 25th one. What is the 25th one question means? Which of the following number will be represented? अभी इधर एक नंबर दिया है, उसके बारे में लिखना चाहिए. डॉलर एट 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 डॉलर. सो अभी इधर तो आ गया, अभी डाउनलोड करते हो 1001. इसका बाइनरी नंबर क्या है? सो स्टूडेंट 8421 में इसके पहले क्या आता है? 16 आता. बोला तो क्या 16 + 1 = 17 है. सो बाइनरी कोड नंबर इसका 17 है. ऑप्शन नंबर 4, ऑप्शन 4 17 आएगा. सो ऑप्शन नंबर 4. सो एक सेट खत्म हो गया. अभी नेक्स्ट वन लास्ट फाइव प्रॉब्लम्स आर देयर. दिस आर वन मोर टाइप ऑफ कोडिंग एंड डिकोडिंग प्रॉब्लम्स स्टूडेंट्स. ओके बाय, नोट दिस वन. आई गो टू द लास्ट सेट ऑफ कोडिंग एंड डिकोडिंग. So students, now I will be going to teach next set of problems 20 to 30. Okay. In this question, study the following information carefully and answer the given below. So we have taken that some digit is there, and उसका code है अभी. बोले तो क्या? Digit बोले तो 7 3 5 0 2 1 6 4 9 8 कोड है. इसके बाद उसका ये कोड दिया है. कोड बोले तो NHLFDRQ 7 3 5 O O T. Thank you. PRQGP. This is the code for this one. Abhi we will say they are given some condition. They are given nearly five conditions are. First condition, five conditions are there. Student, we have to know this one. According to this condition, we have to solve it. Abhi idhar isna condition ke upar hai, hum log solve karenge. So first condition kya bole to, if the first digit is even and the last is odd, uska represent uska respective kya hai bole to, idhar first ko main f likhta, first digit is so condition is all of conditions in question paper, it is there condition, the first digit is even, even first digit, first digit ko f likhta even, last last digit ko odd. और वो तो क्या होएगा डॉलर एंड एट रेस्पेक्टिव बोले तो फर्स्ट डिजिट एट होएगा लास्ट डिजिट, फर्स्ट डिजिट डॉलर होएगा लास्ट डिजिट एट होएगा, फर्स्ट डिजिट इवन और लास्ट डिजिट ऐसा आया बोलेगा. ओके सेकंड कंडीशन क्या बोले तो फर्स्ट डिजिट ऑड होएगा लास्ट डिजिट इवन, फर्स्ट और डिजिट लास्ट और इवन होएगा बोले तो रेस्पेक्ट बोले तो ये होएगा पाउंड रेस्पेक्टिवली, बोले तो फर्स्ट ये होएगा लास्ट ये होएगा रेस्पेक्टिवली. ओके थर्ड थर्ड कंडीशन क्या है, मतलब जीरो इज प्रीसीडेड एज वेल एज फॉलोड बाय एन ऑड, सो स्टूडेंट्स हियर जीरो. अभी इधर एक कांसेप्ट बोले तो क्या बोले तो एनीथिंग एनीथिंग आगे का क्या बोलेंगे पीछे क्या बोलेंगे, एनीथिंग फॉरवर्ड बोलते तो क्या बोलेंगे फॉलो बोलते, फॉलो बोलते, पीछे क्या बोलते प्रीसीडेड बोलते, प्रीसीडेड एनीथिंग व्हिच इज इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू वी कॉल इट एज फॉलोवर, एनीथिंग व्हिच इज बिहाइंड वी कॉल इट एज प्रीसीडर, सो यू मस्ट नो दिस वन. ओके स्टूडेंट इन दिस वन थर्ड कंडीशन वी कैन राइट. ओके got it, anything before you is called follow, anything behind you is called precede. Okay, got it. So abhi third condition bole to kya hai, bole to third condition zero is preceded as well as followed by an odd digit, bole to zero, zero ke samne odd hai piche bhi odd hai tab kya hoga, then zero is coded as odd, so zero ऐसा ऐसा कोड करना चाहिए. सो अगला क्या है जीरो से पहले सॉल्व भी हो बोले तो जीरो सामने और पीछे इवन, तब जीरो है कैन बी कोडेड एज दिस मच दिस लाइक. लास्ट कंडीशन इज जीरो इज नॉट कंसीडर आइदर इवन और ऑड, जीरो इज नॉट कंसीडर इवन और ऑड, सो students here zero is not necessary either even or odd, must be abstained neutral, so zero, so this all the condition. Okay students, this all the condition, this is a digit. So now the first question comes here, first question problem in exam you do not write all this, you must do directly the problems. Okay got it. First question, I will say the first question, first question is 1375490. So student, zero is not considered either or even or. So student, here see students. This is the number 26th one. They given the code 1375490. So we must write the code for this. For this one, we have to write the for all. We using this condition. अभी इधर इसका कोड ही लिखना चाहिए using this condition. इसका condition के ऊपर ही चाहे कोड लिखना चाहिए. Okay. Now the first one is student. Zero पीछे. Zero either even or odd. बोले तो ये भी नहीं रहेगा. First one also will not come. Second one also not come. This one also will not come. Zero. Zero इधर है last में. पीछे आगे मुझे पूछेंगे. बोले तो इसका कोड कैसा है वैसा लिखना चाहिए. How the number code is that one बोले तो D, 3 बोले तो H, 7 बोले तो N, 5 बोले तो L, 4 बोले तो Q, 9 बोले तो G, वो बोले तो दिस इज द क्वेश्चन फॉर आंसर फॉर इट. सो इधर ऑप्शन में क्या बोले तो ओके देयर ऑप्शंस आर नॉट देयर सो दिस इज द राइट आंसर. सो स्टूडेंट इन दिस वे यू हैव टू सॉल्व दिस टाइप ऑफ प्रॉब्लम. ओके क्वेश्चन व्हाट इज नो सेकंड वन 27th वन आई एम गोइंग. सो 27th वन द कोड इज which of the following number either we have to find reverse. So dollar Q R L H H. So this is the question. This is the following question we have to find. So student, yes ma'am. First one is dollar, last one is H. Means first one must be even, last must be odd. First one must be even, last must be odd. So we will not consider this one. Leave it. Afterwards, Q and R means 0 is there. Up is there. Up is there means this board side must be odd. This board must be odd. So Q and R will write it. Q 4. R 6. So 0. So which all options are there? Here only second option is this one, 8465032. So 0 is there, odd is there. Okay, now this one is I convinced. This one is convinced. So student, 8 is there. 8 means here, last one is odd. So this even is there. So option number 2 is wrong. Here it is, even is there. 8 means here, last means odd. Here must be odd number must be there. So here, so your answer will be none of this here. Your answer here is fifth one. None of this. Question in this way you have to talk. In this way you have to do this type of problem. Okay. Note this one. I will go to the 28, 29, 30th problem. After that we will wind up here. Okay. Note this one. Wait, students, now 27th one was worth, now 28th one. 28th one. What is the question of 28th one is, there is a code, we have to write the following number. So, there is a code. Q, L, P. Downside is this. R, N, T. We know that downside means 0. 0, this must be, P and R must be even. So, P is 8. R is 6. Okay, so got it. Now Q and T. First one is over. Now Q and T. So we have to write as it is. So other condition. First one is even, we don't know. This one don't know. Or this don't know. So we have to write what is the code for Q is 4. L 5. N 7. T 0. So this is the code for this one. So 4 5 8 0 6 7 0. N is 7. Okay, students. Here the option is fifth option. So in this way I have to solve this type of problem. Okay. Now the next question I will go 29th one. So student, 29th one. Which of the following will be the code for this one? 7220486. Which of the following code for this one? So student, first one what is the even, first condition one. Second condition odd. So odd and even. Odd is the even. So this condition will be applied. So first one you can write it as hash. Last one you can write it as dollars. So next one 62048. So 0 is there. 0 beside what is there? Even is there. 0 beside even is there. So I will take 0 as respect. 2 means what is there? 2 means F. 4 means Q. So 6 and 8 is there. 6 means R. 8 means P. So this is the required answer. So it's correct. So this is the required. So you must solve in this way, okay? Yeah, this one questions options are not there. They only given me questions. So I am writing only questions. Okay. Wait, friend. Note this one. I go to the last problem. Note this one. Last problem of coding and decoding. From the next class, I will be going to take the syllogisms. Agle class is syllogisms. This syllogism class start going. Okay. So 13th question, final question of the coding and decoding. अभी coding इसका क्या आप लेते हो? 0 2 2 5 0 0 9 इसका coding है. So first condition देखो, first one even odd है, odd है even है. बोले तो ये एक चलेगा. Three बोले तो as देखो, इसका form spell देखो. Next one देखो, odd है. ये देखो, zero we not consider either even or so बोले तो इधर नहीं आएगा. ये भी नहीं आएगा. सो आया जिस चीज कैसा है वैसा लिख छोड़. 6 बोले तो R, 2 बोले तो F, 5 बोले तो L, 0 बोले तो 0 बोले आया जिस बोले कौन सा तो अलग नंबर रहेगा अलग अलग. 9 बोले तो G, इसका ऑप्शन है. सो अभी देखो इधर 0 odd है बोले तो इसका नहीं है. 0 is not considered, 0 is not considered, even or odd. बोले तो इसका क्या तो अलग अल्फाबेट आएगा. बोले तो क्या तो ऐसा y z ऐसा अल्फाबेट क्या तो मतलब ऑप्शन में देखकर टिक करना चाहिए इसे. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, हियर वी वाइंड अप द क्लास फॉर कोडिंग एंड डिकोडिंग. हियर स्टूडेंट्स, फ्रॉम द नेक्स्ट क्लास आई विल बी गोइंग टू टेक सिलॉजिज्म्स चैप्टर. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, वी गॉट इट. ओके स्टूडेंट, प्लीज वन मोर थिंग स्टूडेंट, प्लीज लाइक द वीडियो एंड शेयर द वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, थैंक यू.